Hello, good morning to all my employees in Hong Kong. My name is Helen Teddy Chavez, 38 years old, married to Jubin H. D. Chavez. I have two sons. My older son is Jisua, 16 years old, and my younger son is Christian, 14 years old. And I am a college level with a course of office management. I have a working experience as a housemaid. I take care of their children, I clean the house, cooking, and take care of their pet in 2007-2010. Thank you.
So what experience do you have in taking care of children?
Sir and Madam, I have experience in taking care of children because my employer before, they have a children and I have two sons as well. Sir and Madam, I love children. I can help your children to teach their homework and I can teach them as well to a good moral and right conduct and to love God as well.
So if the child is not feeling well, what will you do?
If the child is not feeling well, I will check, sir and madam, if the child is not feeling well, I will check them if they have a fever and I will give them a right medicine and I will call and my employer and ask and wait their instruction.
If your employer has visitor, what will you do?
I will greet them and offer something.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
Sir and madam, I want to work in Hong Kong to help my family and children, to support the studies of my children, to help my brothers and sisters, my parents because they are old enough, and to my salary can help me a lot to support their needs.
If you are lucky to be selected, what can you promise to your future employer?
Sir and madam, if I'm lucky to be selected, I will promise to be honest and loyalty, and I will finish my contract in 2 years. Thank you.